So I did. I do not regret what I have done, sire.
Nor should you, good brother. Perhaps you would enjoy aiding the poor inside our law.
Your Majesty, think of me as a member of your family. Did you hear that, men? We're no longer outlaws. The king has returned.
Long live the king! Long live the king!
Enough! Quiet, please!
Excuse me, Principal Leonard.
Ellie! Listen, it's all my fault. I didn't even...
No, Joe. I need to take responsibility. Principal Leonard, I gave you a proposal to set up a donation food plan.
I'm the supervisor. That is my area.
Why hadn't I seen this proposal?
I didn't want to burden you.
The food was just going to be thrown away, so I helped Ellie bring the food down to the food bank.
I'm sorry if my son violated any rules, but I support his effort.
Well, I've heard enough. Ellie, you've been involved in every charity activity this school has undertaken. I'll review your proposal and get right back to you. Can you return to work tomorrow morning?
Of course!
Thank you. And since your son is already involved in food donations, would you please become our first parent volunteer?
I'd love to.
Okay. All right, everybody. I believe it's lunchtime.
Yes!
Okay. Would you join us?
Oh, thank you. I will.
Thank you. Mr. Bison, I need to see you in my office.
Yay! Ellie's back! Let's eat!
No, Wishbone. You can't go to school.
What? No, I'm a fourth grader here, really. Hey, don't let the dog suit fool you. I'm just practicing for the school play. Hey, open up!
Mark my words. Someday I will eat lunch in school.
Sniff out Wishbone books and other great things to read at your local library.
TV can be a child's window to the world. What will they see?
Your brain needs Z's and it's a fact. So don't complain about hitting the sack. Every mammal has a master clock. Tells its body when to sleep and when to not. When it gets dark, the pineal gland gives your brain a little helping hand and secretes a chemical called melatonin to help your body to get deep zoning.
Sleep, sleep, sleep on it.
Your brain needs sleep to concentrate, problem solve, imagine and create. Sleep is your body's way of taking a vacation from playing with your friends and classroom information. Your body needs sleep to fix injuries. To grow really healthy, you gotta get your Z's.
Sleep, sleep, sleep on it.
8 to 10, it's good for you. You'll be healthy and happy, not feeling blue. Feed your brain what it needs. Dump the stress and up the Z's.
You may feel like you're standing still, but as the Earth spins, you're actually moving pretty fast. Depending on where you are on the globe, you could be spinning at just over 1,000 miles per hour. And we all travel at 67,000 miles per hour as the Earth moves around the Sun. To learn more, check out the Science Trek website. You'll find videos, links, facts, and lots more on all sorts of different science topics, all designed for kids. Go to idahoptv.org and click on Science Trek. Explore your universe.
Psst. Hey, PBS is now on Xbox 360. These guys know, life is better with PBS.
You're watching Idaho Public Television's Learn Channel.
Okay, there's this really bad dude named Hacker.
Me! Hacker! To you!
Whatever. He wants...
Nuestro fashionista Kiki Usuales sorprendió a una televidente que le escribió por Facebook pidiéndole un cambio de imagen a gritos. Ella asegura que trabaja día y noche.
Flojo, mejor trate de jugar. Ya no seas tan podongo, levántate ya. Sabe despejarte. No, sacude el esqueleto.
Y mueve tu trasero todito completo. Levántate, diviértete, la vas a disfrutar. Flojito y cooperando, ¡vamos a jugar!
Vamos a jugar.
¡Levántate, diviértete y vamos a jugar!
¡Levántate y juega una hora al día! ¡Auch!
Ay, perdón. Para buenas ideas de juegos, entra en línea. ¡No esperes más!
Creo que cae un poco a la izquierda.
A la derecha.
No, derechito.
Les dije que para la izquierda.
Vamos, vamos, vamos a jugar. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Vamos, vamos, vamos a jugar. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Vamos, vamos, vamos a jugar.
Levántate
vamos,
y juega. Vamos, vamos, una hora al día.
Vamos, para ideas durante la hora de recreo, jugar, vaya en línea. Vamos, pero no te quedes mucho tiempo.
Hola, soy Jim Samso, y si usted quiere que su pasto se vea bonito de una forma segura y natural, cámbiese a el programa natural de Samso's. Los precios comienzan a $99.99 por año. Usted tendrá el pasto más verde de la ciudad o le regresaremos su dinero, y es seguro para niños y animales. Cámbiese a el programa Samso's Natural Lawn Care, porque cuando se trata de pastos verdes seguros y naturales...
Nobody knows like Samso's.
Novedades La Costeña. Les
explorar, porque así tu imaginación se pone a volar.
Jada Juckling viene a continuación en Mi Telemundo.
Este programa está específicamente diseñado para educar e informar a los niños.
En el episodio de hoy, Narices trata de llevar a Toffee a la isla de Pangabula.
¡Sujétate, Toffee!
¿Funcionará la idea de Narices de usar un globo? ¿O se verán en problemas?
¡Auxilio! ¡Ayúdenme!
Después, Toffee ¡auxilio! Vivirá la aventura de su vida.
¡Qué árbol tan bonito!
Pero esta feroz tormenta pondrá en peligro la vida de Toffee y del árbol centellante.